Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we're taking a look at the Division beta. I am on Xbox One for this, and I'm interested in checking this out. I don't know a ton about the Division, other than it's supposed to be kind of Destiny, sort of RPG loot stuff. I'm here doing some of the very first things, doing this base of operations stuff.
Agent,
and yeah, I'm curious to
show the people of New York they're getting their city back.
What's going on here?
Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit, and we've got
this game's gonna be out on March 8th, I think.
We need people who know what they're doing.
And let's see.
There's a virologist
gonna be out on Xbox One, PS4, PC, all that stuff.
But the whole area has gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities
online. Yeah, this beta's done on Monday.
The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back.
Monday morning.
We need him to set up a functional security wing.
US.
It'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings.
Yeah, this beta very much
progress, so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here.
Just,
and the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Yeah, so I have a couple of guns. I can't show you them. Okay, so this is where I can stash things. Let's see. So very much one of the things. Let's see. We got loot. I have some armor. This is stuff that I've equipped.
The hell with this?
What's wrong with this? Okay, so this is what I have on, I think. And if I do this, it will lessen my health. But I get some added protection. That would probably be helpful. Let's see what else we have here. Yeah, they're detailing these guns in terms of DPS. What do I have here? Angled grip. Level requirement 4. Well, I guess I am level 4, so. Something I can mod? Let's see.
I won't bother you.
Okay, there we go. So it'll be interesting to see how that all handles. You can get muffles, muzzles to help let you be more stealthy. Is that equipped? So I can't necessarily tell. I guess it's all equipped. It's not telling me about increasing anything. Up some stuff. I wasn't sure exactly what was going on here. Yeah, it's a stat stuff. Okay, I think I picked up some things. Okay, there's some customization stuff, I guess. Yeah, consumables. What's the one new item? I have a better gun, it's a little bit better, so I guess so. Yeah, you can group up with people on your friends list and all that. Intel. Okay, like collectible stuff, I guess. Okay, so Let's see. Well, there's a bunch of stuff on the map. All vendors.
You gotta see this.
Can't feel my. Let's see what these guys
right here.
Doing.
I'm taking unnecessary risks.
Oh, I got no money, so.
I was hoping to make a sale.
Screw you guys. Oh, what's this? Okay.
Hey, what you?
Okay, it adds a bunch of counter stuff I can do.
The folks holding Times Square got no idea what they're sitting on.
So you're a division agent, huh? Great.
Okay.
Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you or the fact that so many...
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus...
So yeah, the whole story here is that...
...for civilians, but for us as well.
I guess if I was listening correctly during the intro, some bad people... release a deadly virus during Black Friday in New York. That has devastated the whole area. Killed a ton of people. I guess I have to investigate each one.
Take a look before it sells out!
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
What do we have up here?
This is an
I like some of the pathing stuff they show.
Due to risk of infection, all school sessions have been suspended indefinitely.
It's like this orange is...
There will be an announcement made when it is judged safe to resume them.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does.
Bailout.
I suspect he'll be very useful.
Yeah. What's all going on? Surveillance data. There's a lot of stuff around here. I guess this might be sort of your tower from Destiny. What's going on down? Boxes. Warehouse. Agents. Echoes. Yeah, so they've turned off a lot of stuff for the beta. Sort of customization, character customization when you make your character is very limited. Pretty much just randomize people. What else? Whoa. Oh yeah. Flew in
hey.
With her.
Bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here. But it's
because of your leg?
You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life. But it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that. And it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city.
Yeah, let's move ahead. So yeah, bad stuff happened. We're part of a group called the Division that is aiming to sort of help get things back on track. What are these? Blue and green. I guess what that's all about. Yeah, let's take a little bit of a look. Let's see what. Okay, never mind. I got stuff upstairs. Maybe. Screen thing. Go on.
Don't be taking unnecessary risks.
Yeah. We'll move out. We'll do something action-y. Back out here. I can't run. And bright lights. Whoa. It definitely wasn't snowing like this. Let's see. So yeah, I have the ability to see if there are threats around. So let's go see what's going on around here.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff.
Oh, wow.
We can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
No threats, okay. Oh, there we go, there's some guys.
Where the hell?
They're just walking around holding their guns. Put some heavier ammo. Yeah, so there's our little mod there.
Shoot to kill if you see something. I heard something. Did you hear something?
See, we're getting XP for this stuff.
Oh shit, they got him!
Where's this guy?
Damn you!
Oh. I don't know how to get back to my...
I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
It's an honor to fight with you.
Let's see. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the cover system here. Whoa. It's supposed to have like the Gears of War thing where it's you map out where you want to go to next and it'll go. Stop. Get this guy.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, definitely still beta, still rough. Not so much that this game isn't done by this point, but. Okay, I think I see what's going on. Going up here. Yeah, I think it's I'm looking around. Put around here. I think it's because I'm supposed to hold A. Up that meter. Okay. So that makes a little more
patched
sense.
In. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
I have to hold it for 2 bars. That's a little bit weird. Okay, so I have to keep going in, rescue Dr. Candle. Candle. Loot bag.
It looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
And very much it's a tactical shooter.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself the target.
Okay, we got one guy up there. Oh, dead people, okay. Oh, not going that way. So I guess this is the hockey arena.
Thank you.
heal myself so he's not telling me. Let's see.
I think we got company. Put that bunker down. There's something out there.
Let's see what's going on.
Oh, he's out there. Hunt that bunker down.
So we got some guys here. Waiting for my ability to act so I can use it.
Something out there.
Get these guys marked.
Stay alert.
Yeah, so there's a grenade thrower.
Hunt that bunker down.
Be careful with him.
Stay alert. I think we got company.
Let's see, what do we want to do? What are we gonna do?
Somebody's out there. Something out there. I think we got company.
Stay alert.
Somebody's out there. Hunt that fucker down. Dude, stay alert.
I'm surprised that marking stuff doesn't stay on for a little bit longer.
Somebody's out there. Dude, stay alert. I think we got company.
Yeah, I think we got company.
Hunt that fucker down.
Guy does.
Somebody's out there.
I'm curious about the stealth aspect of this game.
Dude, stay alert. Hunt that fucker down.
Here, get her.
Well, that was a waste. At least I took him down.
That chick is toast.
Fool,
you got a dead wish.
You are one dead fool.
Gotta draw him out.
Additional hostiles detected.
One more coming.
Additional hostiles detected.
Let's get into cover here. Oh, you can go into cover. Stay. Let's get to another part.
You look like you got some gas!
Breathe in!
Kendall and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Oh, what's up? Stuck. That's nice that they keep ammo out and readily available. see, where's Dr. Kandel?
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Okay. So we got...
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
Alright. So let's see. Okay, we're good to go for a little bit. I see the guys.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Acquired filter O2. Let's see if we can do stealth better than the last time.
This is fucking cool.
Okay, so
I think the government made the virus.
This. We got hostages over here, so that's
they're just waiting for us to die. Screw that.
Stop standing up. Man. Okay, so
I'm a survivor.
Can't believe it's gotten so out of control.
No scoop.
Fine by me. This city sucked before this thing, too.
Beef.
Man for himself.
Like a thing that's draped over.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Is there actually a way to get over there? It's not.
This is fucking cool.
Okay, let's get these guys marked.
Can't believe it's gotten so out of control.
I can do this all day and all night. I am unkillable.
Oh shit, grenade! Get killing us!
Hey, this is our house.
Here, are they? Hey, buddy, stand up. There we go. Those guys are okay. Yeah, there's no way over there. Weird place to have seats for the game. Okay, there's a way over there. Candle.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning, hostiles detected.
Take them all out!
Oh,
shit! She's done!
Stop hiding!
Alex!
favorite.
Hey, kill them all!
He's pulled back.
Not Alex. Jesus!
Not where she's at. Where's the other guy?
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
All yours, Agent.
Grenade.
Move, people. Back the way we came up. We've got an escort out of here if we can just keep it together.
Got some ammo. There we go. Alright. This is a pretty cool little set piece here, though. That way.
Alpha Escort.
Okay, I'm getting some.
Has Candle made it to your position?
Freedom Fighters vibes here.
Affirmative. Theater staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
There's hostiles up here. Crotch. It's always a good shot.
I got this.
Warning.
I got one guy up here.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Hutch. Yeah, so they're named baddies. He's got a rocket launcher for the look. This guy's just running at the bust. Stop moving out of cover like
you're gonna bleed, bitch!
Additional hostiles incoming.
Yeah, so it seems like segmented health bars. Let's try out our other gun. So I can end up hugely loving this stop getting out of cover, man. Stay. Not in great shape.
No
Let's see what's going on.
All right, I got this.
Stop getting out of cover. Of armor. Let's see, those guys have dropped some stuff. There's health over there. Not really a good idea to do that.
Alright, I got this.
Gather our loot. Okay, now we can actually recover some health. That's good. Vermich has the weird RPG thing where I shoot him in the head and he pulls him up and he just arm him. I'm taking actual bomb out of ammo. That's good.
Safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
Oh, there we go. What else is around here? We can just exit. But unlock the medical wing. Is that where we're going? Okay, this is a pretty cool way to get down. It's not even attached to the rope most of the time. Interact. Interact. Loot. That's health. We're full up on health. Not too big of a deal. As they were fought in.
We need you. Remember that out there.
I think it's just the next mission. Threats. Except for these people. Alright, so that seems like a pretty good look at the Division. That's some early stuff. Not a huge fan of the combat, but this is literally just maybe the second encounter. Second, third, fourth encounters I've had in this game, so it's not as necessarily a great indicator of what's going on here, but some interesting ideas.
We're gonna need those yards secure.
Especially taking some of the stuff that Destiny did, sort of maybe trying to capitalize on the potential of that sort of open world, internet connected RPG thing. So, yeah, thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you guys again next time.